So we've arrived at the functional class pattern with shared methods, or simply the functional shared pattern. But there's still some cleanup we will probably want to do before it's fully refactored. For one thing, we see that there are two places that we have to name the move method. Once when we build the function in the first place, and another time when we decide we want to assign it over onto every car object. So if we found ourselves building more functions and assigning each one as a property of the object, we would have to name them in two different places. There would be two lists of all of the methods that belong on cars. This is problematic because you could easily find yourself correctly editing one of the lists and forgetting to edit the other. Perhaps there's some programmatic way that we could iterate across all of the methods we want to include on every car object and add them on automatically as a result of them having been in a list somewhere. There isn't necessarily a way to iterate over the variables in a scope, and so we're going to have to think of something clever. Maybe we could store all the methods we plan on adding to cars in an object in the first place. That way it's easy to iterate over the object programmatically and add them all in a single line.